join us. He would be live here with us very, very, very soon.
Hi, how are you?
Hi. Good. How are you?
But firstly, I'm very privileged to be part of this, and I love joining this session to be part of this family. I show my
We are
gratitude and thank.
very, very, very honored to have you here. We were just waiting
Same
for you
here.
from so long.
Same here. Sorry, I'm 8 minutes late, right? I'm 8 minutes late. I'm really sorry for that.
And
Okay.
no, it's all okay. It's all
Okay.
right. We just started it now.
Oh, that's lovely.
So how are you? How is the lockdown going?
It's amazing. It's pretty lovely. I'm just enjoying this period with the family. It's one of the best time I have in my life, and I hope it's the best time everyone is having right now. This is one of the best time. Yeah. You say,
Yeah,
how is
same here,
everything
same
at your
this side.
place? So,
It is very
changed you
good.
observed? What changed you change you observed
I
during
have
this
observed
phase?
many changes. Look at the environment outside. It's
Exactly,
clean,
it's
it's
healing.
green and
It's healing.
everything.
It's lovely. It's
Yeah.
healing. My voice is audible, right? It's clear.
Yeah, it's good. It's very much
It's
audible.
not having. It's not having any noise, right?
No, it's all right.
No,
It's good.
that's good.
Yeah.
Perfect, perfect.
So, how are
So,
you?
I'm lovely. Just enjoying this moment, yeah, that's all. You say.
I'm also good.
What should we
So,
start
let's talk
with?
about
Lot many
this
people
meeting.
asked that they are ready to ask me about the fitness. I'm thrilled and I'm very excited to answer those questions
Yeah,
because
we would be
it's
coming to that very, very, very soon. So, let's talk about the First of all, many, many congratulations.
yeah. Well, thank you so much. I really acknowledge that. Let's start with my journey. I'll tell you more about
Yeah.
myself. Well,
Yeah.
I did my engineering from SM Vaidheshu Mata Vaishno Devi University, and let's
Yeah.
not go into that typical explanation of my journey. I'll tell you very straight what exactly it was.
Yeah.
I was thrilled with this idea, like while I'll be joining this journey, while I'll be pursuing this passion. I'll tell you how did that happen. I'll tell you about the whole process. When I was in the second year, I just performed. I was actively participated in these things in theater during my school and college days. When I was in the college, when I was in the first year, I thought, no, I want to be a CEO. I just you have just get thrilled with that idea. You just have that thing in you. Yeah, मुझे तो software engineering करनी है, काफी चीजों को. At that time, the break which you have after your board exams and before you join the college, you have that phase where you just keep on listening to different stuff when you're about to pursue something. So at that time, I was very excited with this thing. I want to become a software engineer. I listened to a lot of these people, Satya Nadella, Sundar Pichai. I got
Yeah.
thrilled with their perception, with their ideas. So it was lovely connecting with those people. By listening to them, and I just intrigued that idea in me. No, I want to be a software engineer. But when the whole process started, when the engineering started, then I was like, "What is this? The engineering? ये सब कुछ होता है यहाँ पे?" So फिर slowly I started getting more inclined to these cultural side of extracurricular side of the engineering. I involved more myself into acting. Stage dramas, dancing. I performed a lot of stage shows, and then that magical moment happened in my life when I realized, no, this is my true calling.
Yeah.
This is the moment when I performed on the stage. Now, then something magical happened when I was there. I felt the state of euphoria at that time. I felt, no, this is something when I just love, I just admire doing for the rest of my life. I connected with the public in a very nice manner. People appreciated, audience appreciated my work. So I slowly the whole process started rubbing on me. I just made more connect with these things. Then I started getting more into this process. Then I did more dramas, more stage dramas by different theater organizations I did. So yes, then the whole process started from that, and then the whole journey started from that, and it was lovely.
Yeah,
I will be telling you
it
more.
was the question I wanted to ask you that, but when did you realize that it's a calling, you want to do this in life? You answered it pretty well.
Thank you so much. Really acknowledge. So
yeah.
this whole transition happened when I was in the second year. Then one thought came into my mind. I'm doing engineering. How I'll convince my parents? Because you have that confusion in you whether they'll be agreeing over this thing or not. Then when I explained this thing to my parents, mom and dad, I really want to do. I want to do something different. I want to become an actor. मुझे acting करनी है. मुझे film industry में जाना है. तो they are like, what? You want to really? You really feel in that way? They didn't portray any kind of, you know, confusion from their side. कि नहीं यार क्या करेगा acting में तो ना कुछ है वो है. They were very supportive, and I believe that's one of the best thing you can ever have in your life. I think to convince your parents if they are not supportive of you. And I believe the relation which you have with your parents is that of loved one. So you should, they can understand you the best in this life. So just explain them the whole journey.
Just researched on you a bit. I've seen this YouTube video of yours in which you were saying the same thing, that how to convince your parents. It's very important. So, even I feel the same. Our parents are very, very, very important in life.
So yeah, what were you doing? You're a lawyer, right? So what about your journey? Like how you started over that thing? Sorry, we're slightly shifting.
Yeah, I wanted to be a civil servant from the very beginning. Very, very, very beginning. Right now I'm also preparing for the UPSC. And this I'm from Himachal, so Himachal Administrative Services as well. Yeah.
Oh, that's lovely. You're preparing for UPSC.
I did law the
at this time, present time.
The reason I did law was that to administer law, you must have the knowledge of law.
All right.
That's the reason I pursued BA
honors. Yeah. Family would definitely be supportive of you for this idea, na? You're doing UPSC.
Yeah.
That's lovely. That's great.
Yeah, I completed my degree in 2018 and now I'm just home. I'm just preparing for it.
Actually, you're preparing for it right now. Did you do something related to law? Some trials, you did some trials or something after completion of your degree?
It was good, it was not good, it was like mixed. You know, it is always not right when we see people in trouble and people in worry.
Exactly.
That way wasn't good, but otherwise litigation is a very, very good field.
I believe the main transition that happens in your life now when you really understand what your true calling is, I think it's the moment when you spend more time with yourself. It's about, I would say that it's a time of quietude when you understand what your true calling is. So I respect that time.
Yeah.
I think, and I believe this is one of the best times where a person can go more deeper into themselves, can find out the real niche for themselves, what they are really excited with. This is the time they can completely utilize for that particular thing, for that particular track where you can find out, for the youth especially.
Exactly.
And we know that our demographic dividend is mostly about the youth. So I think this is one of the best times in our country. We can ever acknowledge.
You're very true on that. Actually, people cannot go outside, they cannot do party and everything, they cannot roam around. They just have to be home.
This is the only drawback, but exactly. Yeah. And I believe जब हम काम करते हैं तब हम क्रिप करते हैं कि हमारे पास कुछ ऐसा टाइम हो जब हम अपने कुछ मन चाह कर सकें, जब कुछ ऐसा चीज कर सकें. लेकिन जब हमारे पास वो टाइम है तो हम उसे वापस क्रिटिसाइज कर रहे हैं. आई थिंक दिस इज द ह्यूमन नेचर वी हैव एंड दैट्स द नेचर वेयर वी हैव टू ब्रिंग द चेंज हैज टू बी ब्रॉट इन दैट नेचर. एंड आई थिंक दिस इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट रिमाइंडर. दिस वायरस इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट रिमाइंडर इन आवर लाइफ दैट नेचर इज टीचिंग अस राइट नाउ. इट्स मोर लाइक अ अलार्मिंग सिचुएशन राइट नाउ. इट्स टेलिंग अस दैट इफ यू वोंट curb your activities, that lousy activities of destroying the nature, we won't let you live on this planet Earth. We'll take an action. So it's I think it's a reminder of the virus that you have to seek more about how to get connected with yourself. You have to evade the values of anonymity, hatred. You have to destroy all those things, isolation. It's more of like teaching us how to get connected with ourselves, with our loved ones, with the people around, how to help those people. And helpful is one of the most therapeutic, trait for heart and your soul. So it teaches you that love. I'm loving this time completely. It's one of the best moments of my life.
I feel the connection. We're just losing connection.
I think my connection is good, right? Am I visible?
No, you're not visible to me. Earlier you were visible, but we're just losing the track, I feel. Should I just send you the request again? I feel that would be good.
Sorry. Just a moment. Now, I think it's stable now, Anna. It's stable, right?
It is getting better, but not completely still yet.
Okay, I'm not properly visible, am I?
No, you aren't properly visible. It's just blurred. Am I visible clearly?
You're visible clearly. That shows my connection is good, right?
Oh, all right. actually, the weather is not good. It might be fine to my connection. Oh, my bad.
You're in Himachal, right?
Yeah, I'm in Himachal.
You're from which place in Himachal?
Mandi. You've heard about it.
I have heard about it. It's near, I guess. I don't recall exactly. It's near McLeodganj.
McLeodganj is like in Dharamshala. Mandi is near Kullu Manali.
Kullu Manali, I remember now.
Shivratri festival.
Shivratri festival? You're asking me?
Yeah, I'm asking you.
Shivratri, I didn't get you. Shivratri festival?
Yeah, actually we have this international Shivratri fair in Mandi and it is very famous.
Oh, wow, that's lovely. I really didn't know about that. Really sorry, I didn't search over that thing. I'm very poor in my way of Googling up the stuff. So what's that exactly?
It's like you didn't hear about the Shivratri festival, you know, the Shiv and Parvati, they got married on the day.
I know about that. I know about what happens on that day, but I didn't know about that festival at your place. I didn't know about that. Can you like just give me an insight? What exactly is it?
We would love to have you here. You come watch the Mandi Shivratri festival.
Definitely,
sometime.
I'll be there. Definitely. But yeah, what exactly is there?
Exhibition. People come to sell their things. And
showing
all
different
those
cultures.
Night shows and everything.
Okay, that's lovely. That's nice. That's really nice. We have Kumbh Mela here. You must have heard about that, no? We have Kumbh Mela. That's pretty good. That's really nice. All right. Okay, how's the weather there right now in Monday?
It's rainy.
It must be pleasant.
You could just sense it from the direction.
Oh, it must be pleasant even in summers also, right?
All over Himachal. Kashmir is very beautiful. Equally beautiful
Kashmir
like
is very
Himachal.
Beautiful. It's a complete paradise. It's lovely. Right now, we have more cases of COVID in Kashmir.
I should just ask you the questions. No, people in the video, they must be getting bored, right?
Exactly. For sure. We should definitely
share with us your journey of winning the title. Who were the judges? What happened?
I'll tell you about that. The moment I completed my engineering, I just notification flashed on my screen that we are having this page, this competition, this pageant competition. It's conducted by the MDVs. They're the co-curators of that competition, and I just enrolled. I just registered. I didn't know ki kya karna hai, kya hoga, because at that time I was novice. I was just apprentice. Still, I am, but for that particular subject, I was at that time. और फिर मैंने रजिस्टर कर दिया तो आई जस्ट गॉट अ कॉल फ्रॉम देयर साइड एंड दे सेड कि यू हैव बीन सिलेक्टेड यू हैव बीन शॉर्टलिस्टेड सो वी विल बी होल्डिंग अप द ऑडिशन इन जम्मू सो यू हैव टू कम देयर एंड देन व्हेन आई हैड गॉन देयर एंड देयर वर टू राउंड्स वन वाज इंट्रोडक्शन राउंड एंड The second was the second was the talent round. In the talent round, I did one. I performed one monologue, and I did. I performed a dance also. I love dance. It's in my nerves. So,
uske baad jab wo hua. Yeah, I've seen the dance, and I've seen the introduction you gave. I would love if you introduce yourself in the same manner you did then.
अरे फॉर श्योर, थैंक यू सो मच, रियली अप्रिशिएट. तो उसके बाद देन आई गॉट सिलेक्टेड, आई गॉट थ्रू. फिर उसके बाद हमारा जो फाइनल फिनाले था दैट हैपेंड इन जयपुर. जयपुर इज अ ब्यूटीफुल सिटी, इट हैपेंड देयर. और उसके बाद हमारा जो वहाँ पे पूरा एक वीक था ना, दैट होल प्रोसेस वॉज देयर फॉर अ वीक. उसमें हमें हमारी ग्रूमिंग हुई, लाइक हाउ यू हैव टू टॉक अबाउट ऑल दोज थिंग्स, हाउ यू हैव टू अपीयर योरसेल्फ इन फ्रंट ऑफ द पीपल, बिकॉज your personality becomes different when you're a model. Like people looks up to you, people reach to the maximum audience, people follows you for that, so you have to have some different thing in you, right? So they taught us those things. Uske baad hamara fir pura waisa ek discipline follow hua. We have to wake up at 5, we have to sleep by 12, though it's not a quantity of sleep, but it's a quality of sleep that that we have to go at that time. Uske baad hame wahan pe wo samjha. Aur uske baad it was more of like SSB training. Hame subah 5 baje uthate the, we go for running. Uske baad hum jogging ke liye jaate the subah. Uske baad hamara fitness routine hota tha sara. Uske baad hamari classes hoti thi sari, grooming classes, like how to walk, how to act in front of the judges, how to bond to their shins, all those things were there. Then final day came, semi-finale day came. Uske baad wahan pe jo jury thi, Karan Kundra was there, Sophia Afroz was there, and Zoya was also there. Zoya won the Miss India title, Miss India, Femina Miss India in 2012. Yeah. She was also there, and they were lovely people, and it was a great opportunity for me to perform in front of those people. I really cherished that moment. I was always looking for that moment. So yes, somehow my journey started from that phase, and I'm just loving this journey. Then the finale came, and then I won the title. It was completely a different experience for me, and I just cherished that moment. And I one thought, you know, you have to bring some difference in your introduction. I just searched something, then I innovated something. I said one thing before my introduction there, and it's a Hindi quotation. It says, "Uchit so chune kyunki."
Yeah.
Soch. Hamara satya bankar hamare saamne hai. Hamara nirnay hamara vyaktitva banati hai. The English translation of this is, if we are truly passionate about something, once you develop the passion, that's the one first process. Second process is developing the conviction in your passion. Once you set the conviction in your passion, then your mind sets out the direction for that particular thing. And once you're setting out the direction for that particular thing, what if even if you pass through the hill, it's going to be a beautiful place to learn. So that's the English translation of this thing. So yeah, that's my journey from where I just took the leap from engineering to completely opposite end. So yeah, that's my journey.
Beautiful.
My journey is very less right now, what I have traversed. But yeah, I'm just loving the process, and I make sure that I keep you entertaining over my journey. As I traverse over my journey, I'll keep you inspired as I traverse over my journey.
You have a heart, you have a blessings, you have everything, all the support.
Really acknowledge. Thank you so much. Yeah. So now,
so can people are asking questions about your diet. Everyone is talking about your diet and fitness regime. It's very good if you answer that as soon as possible.
Yeah, surely. I'll definitely respond to that thing. But before I go into the diet, I have made a video also in which I say that it's more about looking into yourself. See, food is just one aspect of it. We have understood that 70% of our body is water, 20% is air, rest is your food and all those things. So it's truly in that way. You have to firstly respect your body. You have to see, everyone has a different composition, right? They have to understand their body. They have to completely look into their body. They have to respect that regime. So firstly, you have to find out, you don't have to follow any fad diets. It's completely nonsensical stuff. It's useless. You don't have to do that. What our Indian diet is one of the best diet. वो हमारा तो दाल चावल है. It has one of the best proteins you can have. तो अगर आप वो दाल चावल और वो घी डाल के एक चम्मच खाते हो ना, it lubricates your joints. So I usually have दाल चावल. Chawal, you can have white rice also, brown rice. That doesn't matter. That doesn't play a much role. But make sure whenever you are eating something, don't confuse your stomach much with different things. Like by saying so, what I'm trying to say is, jab aap kuch bhi khate ho, if you're taking dal, eat dal only. Do not complicate your thali with adding another sabji. Just have dal and chawal. That's all. Do not take chapati. Because your stomach gets confused. Ki main us pe kaam karun ya us pe kaam karun. And have your meal in a small proportions. Don't just binge much over the stuff. Take a limited amount. If you're eating dal chawal, why I'm considering dal chawal? Because it's a very normal example. Everyone can relate it with. So dal and chawal is one of the best thing you can have in your life. So I'll tell you main kya khata hun. I'll tell you more about my diet. Main subah uthta hun, then I do yoga. I'll tell you about my whole routine. I do yoga for around 1 hour. I do yoga and meditation for 10 minutes. Then I do followed by a yoga. I do. My mom is a great yoga teacher, so unke saath main subah uthta hun 6 baje. Fir pehle 10 minute meditation karta hun. Then I do yoga. Uske baad I do some vocal practice, which is very much relative to my this field. I do some vocal exercises, voice modulation. I do. Uske baad I go for this thing. Then I just go for my exercise because it has to be a movement. Now, when I say exercise, it has to be a movement in your life. Now, movement can be in any form. Movement has to be done since our body is meant to be for movement. If we won't move, our body won't be in a good shape. So if you want to make sure ki hamari body ek achhi health mein rahe, so we have to keep on moving. And moving doesn't mean you have to go to the gym, pick up the dumbbells. Movement means it can be dance, it can be any activity where you just show some movement. You can be like walking, so you can take some steps to some place instead of traveling by the car, instead of taking any means of transport. You can go by cycle or anything. The movement has to be there, because when you have the movement, your hormones get balanced, and when your hormones are balanced, it secretes dopamine and serotonin. They are the best, good hormones which keeps you activated for the whole day. So yes, I do exercise, then yoga ke baad, fir uske baad I take my first meal. In my first meal, I include protein, that's oats, and I include one whey scoop uske andar. Fir I take low fat slim milk uske andar. I include superfoods uske baad. I give a cup of 2 hours, then I have my meal. Usme I include carbs. Carbs can be your bread, anything. You can have bread, you can have potato,
under your subject. Samajhte sir, I think we're losing connection again.
Sorry, I'm not able to hear you.
Yeah.
Am I audible?
Am I clearly visible and my voice? You're audible, but you're not visible completely.
Your voice is not properly audible. Sorry, what?
Yeah, we can just hold for 2 minutes until it gets the connection back.
I'm able to hear you properly. Can you say once more? Should I go on?
I feel it's completely my bad. The weather here is like, it's raining and it's very cloudy. We can just wait for 2 minutes.
Now it's audible. Now it's good. Now it's good to go. Should I? You were saying something, I guess. You interrupted me, no? You said something.
Nothing. I was talking about the connection only. Yeah, even...
Okay.
We are getting comments that video is blurry and everything. We'll just wait for 2 minutes and we get fine back the connection.
Fine. Completely fine. Yeah.
You're completely audible, yeah. You're completely audible to me, but the video is completely blurred.
I think the viewers are not able to see it properly. I can see the comments. Blurred. Oh. Yeah. So, yeah. Ab say, I guess. Setu commented that. Yeah.
अब सही है यार.
सही है. सो शुड वी प्रोसीड? ऑलराइट. सो या देन दैट्स माय ब्रेकफास्ट. उसके बाद आई जस्ट गिव अ गैप, देन आई हैव माय जूस. इट्स अ जूस, इट कैन बी एनी जूस, फ्रेश फ्रूट जूस. यू कैन हैव वेजिटेबल जूस, यू कैन हैव फ्रूट जूस, डिपेंडिंग ऑन व्हाट्स देयर इन योर ग्रोसरी. यू डोंट हैव टू सफर मच कि अगर हमें ये नहीं है तो हमें स्पेसिफिक चीज लानी है तो हम जूस तभी भी पाएंगे. इट कैन बी एनीथिंग इन योर ग्रोसरी, व्हाटएवर इज इजीली अवेलेबल, व्हाटएवर यू कैन पुट हैंड्स ऑन इन योर ग्रोसरी, यू जस्ट एक्सट्रैक्ट दैट, स्प्लैश दैट एंड हैव अ जूस. दैट्स समथिंग देन आई डू. उसके बाद आई हैव माय लंच. After every 2 hours, I have a meal. After every 2 hours, I have a meal. I have 6 meals in a day. Uske baad, in my lunch, I have dal chawal. Or I'm not much of a non-veg guy, though I'm a non-vegetarian, but I don't like non-veg much. Toh uske baad, I have dal chawal. Uske baad, if you can't have dal chawal, you can have chicken as well. Chicken with rice. And uske baad, shaam ko, I take some of the light snack. It can be any. It can be peanut butter, peanut bread butter. It can be any shake. It can be low slim milk. You can add anything to the low fat milk. You can have any shake. Uske saath I include some nuts. In the उसके बाद आफ्टर सम गैप आई टेक सैलेड, देन इन द नाइट आई जस्ट हैव अ लिल प्रोटीन इनटेक, दैट कैन बी योर वेजिटेबल सोर्स, लाइक अगेन यू कैन हैव लेंटिल सूप, अगेन यू कैन इंक्लूड सम वेजीज इन दैट, यू कैन बॉइल दैट स्टफ एंड यू कैन हैव इट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सूप. Yeah, that's my
diet. So we just wrote 6 meals and how slim are you? How is that possible?
Because I just believe on one aspect that you have to go with the proportions. Like usually log kya karte hai na, 3 meal hi lete hai, but 3 meal mein wo itna include kar dete hai ki wo 6 meal wo itna kuch kha lete hai ki unke andar pet mein jagah hi nahi rehti and they just keep on stuffing themselves. Which is wrong. Just include a little meal. Thoda khao. Take a apne aap bhook lagne lagegi. And eat fresh, homemade stuff. Don't swiggy much. Kyunki jo swiggy karte hai na, swiggy is not a good thing. वो प्लास्टिक में जो डिलीवर करते हैं ना, दैट हॉट कंपोनेंट इन दैट प्लास्टिक रिलीजेस वन लीचेस वन कंपोनेंट व्हिच इज बीपीए, व्हिच इज द सोर्स टू द कैंसर. प्लीज डोंट हैव दैट थिंग. और वो आपके मेटाबॉलिज्म को स्पॉइल करता है, वो आपके हार्मोनल बैलेंस को खराब करता है. सो जितना हो सके अगर आप बाहर हो, कहीं काम कर रहे हो सके तो अपना मील खुद बना के ले जाओ. यू जस्ट हैव टू पुट अ लिटिल एफर्ट. आई नो कुछ लोग होते हैं आलसी, वो नहीं बना सकते, बट इट्स ट्रू, यू हैव टू पुट लिटिल एफर्ट बिकॉज हेल्थ इज वेल्थ यार. इससे बढ़कर वेल्थ कुछ नहीं है. सो यू हैव टू डिवोट कम्प्लीटली बेस्ट टाइम टू दिस इंस्ट्रूमेंट. सो जितना इसको आप टाइम जितना टाइम इसको डिवोट करोगे उतने आपके रिजल्ट्स लाइफ में अच्छे होंगे. सो यस, एवरीथिंग स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम यू यार. सो जस्ट ब्रिंग चेंज इन यू एंड डेफिनेटली वॉट एवर यू हैव टू अचीव इन योर लाइफ विल डेफिनेटली अचीव. यस, दैट्स द थिंग.
Very good. You just explained everything so well.
Thank you. Really appreciate it. Am I clear in my way of explaining?
Yeah, you're very clear in your way of explaining.
Thank you so
just
much.
Include all the little details and everything.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah. Should we take the next question?
The next question. Yeah. I want to ask you, like, what is that thing that has kept you motivated throughout everything?
Throughout everything? Like, whatever I do?
Yeah.
Motivation. All right. See, my parents are a great motivation for myself. You know, वो कहते हैं ना, जब आपके घर में गुरु होते हैं तो आपको राह जो आपकी जो मार्गदर्शन जो होता है, जो आपका किया जाता है, उस राह पर चलना आपके लिए काफी आसान हो जाता है. सो यस, माई फादर इज इन दैट वे. द चॉइसिस विच आई मेक, उनका एक काफी बड़ा हाथ होता है उस चॉइसिस को एक्सेप्ट करने में, उसको चूज करने में. So yes, motivation every day for me. I just believe in one thing. I'm a philomath. I'm a lover of learner. लर्निंग, आई एम अ लवर ऑफ लर्निंग. तो आई जस्ट बिलीव कि हर एक दिन में मैं जितना कुछ सीख सकूँ ना, मैं उतना सीख पाऊँ. अगर मैं नहीं सीखूँ तो आई फील दैट डे इज अ वेस्ट फॉर मी. तो एंड आई एम प्रिविलेज कि मुझे इतना अच्छा टाइम मिल रहा है अभी अपनी फैमिली के सर. दैट्स वन ऑफ द थिंग. और मैं अपने घर पे हूँ और सीख सकता हूँ, सीख रहा हूँ. एंड इन दिस टाइम आई बिलीव दिस इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट एरा वी कैन लिव इन. आज हर एक इंफॉर्मेशन हमारे वन क्लिक पे है. Every information is available. What is happening in Stanford? Yeah, what is exactly. happening in Harvard? What is happening even in great acting institutes like Strasbourg? But it depends on us how we use the technology, right? Technology has to be used for your convenience. It should not be used against you to spoil you, to distract you from your real track. So I always keep on saying this thing to people, jo bhi main jinko milta hu, ki what's your modus operandi to always stay motivated? Aapki kya technique rehti hai? I just say ki I just stay very focused, yaar. Agar main technology ko use karo, so I make sure ki technology doesn't use me, I should use it rather. So I just go with that mentality. And this time, and in this present phase, not many people are just draining their energy on different things, you know, on to inculcate that habit now. Kyunki aage jaake we can suffer some problem. So it's very important. This is the right stage to inculcate the habits easily. This is the right moment. Hum abhi stage mein habits ko easily uske saath easily, you know, we get accustomed to it. So this is the right phase all to right. do that. So we make sure whosoever Chalo, is watching this video, I think 43 people are watching this video. So 43 hours yeah. rakho, time pe soenge and they'll have a good night's sleep.
even yeah. I will watch. Main bhi lakshya ab din ko dekhungi, raat ko nahi dekhungi.
Sorry, I am not able to hear you. Your voice wasn't properly audible. Can you repeat
yeah,
that statement
even
again?
Even you, the connection I feel.
Now I think it's stable. Hai na?
We can. I'm not able to see you or even hear you. We can just wait. We can just hold like 2 minutes. Actually, the weather is raining outside.
Is it audible? No, I think it's right.
No, not yet. It is not visible or audible as of
right.
now.
Himanshu Sabharwal is writing. I will sleep today on time. Well, that's great. Yeah, really appreciate that, buddy. You'll see the very big change in your life very soon. Trust me. God bless.
Yeah.
Can you please explain
so
about your
Nakrang
experience? All right. Now, Harin is asking, can you please... Should I answer that?
Yeah, yeah. You should answer. You
should
take
I?
This question.
All right, all right. All right. Thank you so much. My Nakrang experience was lovely. Firstly, I'll tell you what Nakrang is exactly. It's a theater organization in Jammu and Kashmir. It's an organization organized by Padma Shri Award winner Balwant Thakur ji. He's an amazing person. I love him. And I did one show, Great Expectation by Charles Dickens. I attended a lot of workshops prior to that. And one workshop I attended, I still remember, it's amazing. It was lovely. That workshop was conducted by a British artist, Fabian Hartwell. And the theme of that workshop was theater on operation. So there were different techniques that I had gone through, like how you have to concentrate on your character, which you are portraying, which you are going into. One thing which I learned as an actor that it's very important to balance the harmony between your external characterization and your internal characterization. Because unless and until you don't do that, you can't achieve the true characteristics of the character which you are seeking for. So it's very important to have a good harmonization between these two things. Simple. If you don't know who you are, then you can't be into different character. Like if I want to play some different character of like some mujhe agar beggar ka character play karna, I'll portray an example. So mujhe pehle jaane ki samarth Gupta kya am I audio, right?
Yeah, you're completely audible to me. But do you just hear this voice of rain?
Achha, it's voice of rain. Oh, lovely. Oh, that's
actually,
nice.
It's raining also very bad.
Okay. No. Should I go ahead? Should I speak?
Yeah, you should go ahead. You're completely audible to me.
All right. That's good. That's lovely. Achha, okay. So I was, agar aapko koi bhi character play karna hai, so it's very important to know who you are. It's very important to know your self-worth. As a person, you should be knowing what you're capable of and how you can increase those capabilities. In short, you should be knowing who Samartha is. Like for me, I should be knowing who Samartha is. If I want to play that character, I should be knowing what changes I need to bring in my character in order to dwell into that character. In order to go into it. So that's very important. And I learned everything, all those things during the process of my rehearsal when I was preparing for my play, in which I played the character of Pip in Great Expectations. You must be knowing about, you know about Great Expectations by Charles Dickens? It's a drama.
No, I don't know really.
Then you should definitely watch my video after this play. It's on YouTube.
All right.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Achha, so during that process, it was lovely interacting with different actors. They're an amazing actor, very talented actor. Arushi Thakurana, she is my mentor. She's the one who really infused, who brought that conviction more in me. She played a part of developing that conviction in me to become an actor. She's an amazing artist. Right now, she's in London. Yes, she's an amazing artist. And she's the one who directed this drama. And it's an amazing piece of art. I just love the whole process. We rehearsed for 2 months, I guess. And I understand the whole process of how you can go into the character. So that was lovely. The whole Natrang experience was very lovely. Very amazing. Very intriguing. Yeah.
I'm learning many things from you by this live session. No, I have many things to watch on my list now.
Sure, that's lovely. That's nice. That's lovely. That's great.
Actually, I wanted to take a question from comment. Someone has just wrote, have you ever given any SSB?
SSB? Yeah, I had given one SSB. It's an NSB only. I had given it for Navy, Indian Navy. My family was completely against that thing. It happened in the month of March. My family was against it. My family was like, itne der tak sea pe rehna padega, kaise rahega tu? You know, at that time, I'll tell you my story. I'll tell you what happened exactly. I watched Uri. Uri and I told you about, I'm a big fan of Lakshya. So, Lakshya dekhkar na, ye cheez mere andar hui ki nahi, mujhe to yaar army mein hi jana hai, jo bhi ho jaye. You know, this is a very imbalancing stage where you have, I told you abhi thodi der pehle, we have exuberant level of energy. So, we don't know ki hum isko kaise utilize kare. Hamara hota hai ki ye bhi kar lete hain, wo bhi kar lete hain. So, I was like ki, us time na, to main Lakshya dekh raha tha, kuch time pehle, to I was again, that idea got reaffirmed. कि मुझे तो आर्मी में ही जाना है जो मर्जी हो जाए एक्टिंग को बाद में देखते हैं बट आर्मी में ही जाना है आर्मी और एनीथिंग एनी फोर्स डिफेंस फोर्स तो फॉर्चुनेटली हमारे कॉलेज में यूटी हुआ दैट इज यूनिवर्सिटी एंट्री स्कीम यूईटी डायरेक्ट स्कीम तो हमारे कॉलेज में वो आते हैं वो सिलेक्ट करते हैं लोगों को उसके बाद यू हैव टू अपेयर फॉर दैट एसएसबी तो वो एसएसबी विशाखापट्टनम में हुआ विच इज फॉर इंडियन नेवी आई हैड गॉन टू दैट थिंग आई वॉज लाइक ही जाएंगे टेस्ट दे देंगे आई नेवर प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर दैट थिंग ऑनेस्टली ये मैं बोल रहा हूँ काफी लोगों ने मुझे पूछा भी जिन्होंने ये मेरे बारे में जो जानते हैं कि एसएसबी आपने कैसे क्रैक किया तो आई वुड से आई जस्ट गो एंड जस्ट बी नेचुरल जस्ट ए नेचुरल यू डोंट हैव टू पोर्ट्रे एनी आर्टिफिशियलिटी जस्ट बी नेचुरल जैसे आप हो वैसे रहो आपने जितना आज तक सीखा है ना वो चीज आपकी यही चीज को देखते हैं हाउ यू आर एज अ ह्यूमन वो आपका आपको आप किसके साथ किस ग्रुप में कैसे परफॉर्म कर रहे हो दे चेक योर लीडरशिप क्वालिटीज हमें वहां जाके लगता है ड्यूरिंग दैट इट्स अ पीरियड ऑफ 5 days SSB इज फॉर 5 days इफ यू क्लियर दैट वन स्टेज देयर आर टू स्टेजेस इफ यू क्लियर दैट वन स्टेज देयर आर टू स्टेजेस सो यू विल स्टे देयर फॉर 5 days तो आई रिमेम्बर हम 200 लोग अपेयर हुए थे उस दिन और इट वॉज अमेजिंग जर्नी वॉट अमेजिंग टाइम एंड आई कैन स्टिल रिमेंबर दैट एवरी बिट ऑफ इट वेरी क्लियरली तो हम बसेस उतर रहे हैं आई स्टिल वेरी मच रिलेट विद द लक्ष्य तो वैसी फीलिंग आ रही थी इफ यू विल वॉच लक्ष्य ना यू विल नो व्हाट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट राइट नाउ तो हम उतर रहे थे या थैंक यू उसके बाद फिर होल जर्नी स्टार्टेड, पहला स्टेज वन हुआ. स्टेज वन में देवर थ्री टास्क, वहां पे तीन एमसीक्यूज हुए, दो एमसीक्यूज हुए. उसमें वन डे, एक में वो आपका इंटेलेक्चुअल चेक करते हैं और दूसरे में भी इट्स अ रीजनिंग, इट्स अबाउट हाउ स्पॉन्टेनियस यू आर. तो ये दो होते हैं और तीसरा टास्क इज जीडी, दैट इज ग्रुप डिस्कशन. आपको वो एक मिनट के लिए ब्लर इमेज दिखाते हैं एंड वॉट एवर कम्स इन योर माइंड यू हैव टू राइट इट डाउन. एक आपको 30 सेकंड्स के लिए वीडियो दिखाते हैं और एक मिनट का आपको टाइम देते हैं, यू हैव टू राइट इन दैट टाइम फ्रेम. तो उसमें आपको लिखना होता है स्टोरी के बारे में एंड उसके बाद जीडी होता है. तो जीडी में ना देयर आर डिफरेंट फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द ग्रुप्स. हमारे आई थिंक 20 ग्रुप्स बने थे और उसमें हमारी डिस्कशन हुई. रिमेंबर एक मेरी जो स्टोरी थी ना, आई डोंट रिमेंबर एग्जैक्टली बट थोड़ा थोड़ा उसमें कुछ इमेज था. देयर वाज अ बेड एंड द लेडी वाज सिटिंग बिसाइड दैट beside that bed and the guy was entering from the door. So I portrayed it in a very positive form. So uske baad I fortunately got selected and I didn't know ki mera naam kaise aa gaya.
So I was like, if you remember even a bit, kya likha tha?
I told you it's about, acha I'll tell you maine kya likha tha. I'll tell you, maine likha tha this one lady, let me think just a second. Yeah, there was a lady who is standing and who has just delivered a baby and I just don't remember exactly. Well, I'll come back to this point again afterwards if it's fine with you. I'll tell you about that thing.
All right.
I'll tell you about the rest of the journey. So, uske baad second day came and fir usme different process was there. Wahan pe usme they give you 60 words and for every word they give you 15 seconds and you have to write a sentence on that. So, again, the spontaneity comes. They just keep on checking these leadership qualities in you, like spontaneity, somewhere like how you empathize with your team member. It's all about checking those things. Like there's a ground task in which they form a team, small teams, and they check how you empathize with your team member. So the goal of the objective of the whole mission is you have to cross another line by carrying your whole team. That's the whole objective of taking that task. So, I again tell you, that's a quality of how you portray those things, how you portray your leadership qualities. So, I just say, just be natural, just be a real you, and you'll definitely crack the exam. That's one of the best thing you can ever do. Aur maine wahan pe logo ko dekha, they brought lot many books along with them. Koi kuch books leke aaye the, kafi moti moti, raat raat ko padh rahe the. I was like, bhai, kya padh rahe ho? So, they showed me that book. So, kehte, bhai, SSP crack karne ka tarika. Maine kaha, iski books bhi hoti hai? Mujhe pehle nahi pata tha ki books bhi hoti hai. So, they were like, itni moti moti books thi. Maine kaha, nahi, yaar, ye aap hi padh rahe. Ye toh mere se nahi padhi ja rahi hai. And we were like, raat ko hum na. I had the exam in Chandigarh. I just went, so matlab maine wo chote chote bear acts hote hai na, bahut hi hamare jaise CRPC constitution and everything. So I just took 5 or 7 of them. So itne se the, matlab exam itni si kitabe thi. Then I saw people wo attachi pure pure wo suitcases leke aaye the of the books. अरे वाह यार, दैट्स लवली.
आई वाज एक्चुअली वंडरिंग कि मतलब 3 घंटे के टाइम में इतना टाइम कैसे मिलेगा.
एग्जैक्टली यार, आई जस्ट डोंट नो कि एसएसबी के लिए भी, आई सेम थिंग केम इनटू माय माइंड कि यार एसएसबी के लिए भी पढ़ना पड़ता है. आई रियली डिडंट नो, मुझे उधर जाके पता चला. अनफॉर्चूनेटली द लास्ट डे केम एंड व्हेन यू फील दैट यू नो दैट whole environment is there when you, which you are actually looking for. Wahan pe conference hoti hai last mein. Wahan pe the commodore is in the center. It's a rank of the navy. I think it's the fourth rank from the top, I don't know exactly. Yeah. I don't still remember. I think it's fourth rank. और साथ में सब होते हैं वहाँ पे. Everyone in their uniforms with their medals, with their merits, everything. Everyone are there with such thing. And it's a lovely sight to watch. So you have to go there. They'll ask you certain questions. And I was feeling like I'm an officer entering into that meeting. And you know, the completely different thing it was. I loved the vibe that I was getting at that time. Unfortunately, I made through at that time. So it was a lovely experience for me. So I just loved the whole journey.
Very nice. It's very, very inspiring, no?
This is what I would say. Yeah, sorry for interrupting. I just quote one line. This is what I say. That be completely devoted to the process. And the things will happen the way you want. This is life. If you're completely living every bit of life, if you're not making a life suffer, then you will definitely get what you want. As there's a quotation that the fear of suffering is worse than the suffering itself, and no heart has ever suffered when it goes in search of its dreams. So yeah, this is something I just love here. Yeah.
Exactly. Very so, good. Very nice. You portray everything
very, 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 very good. Thank you so much. I acknowledge that. Thank
you. Same thing in comments, inspiring and everything.
Okay, wow.
So you left that seat, right?
Yeah. I left that thing and, because I wanted to for my dream. I feel that somehow you feel in the process. I am much more connected with acting. तो एक अगर ऐसा बोला जाए कि acting करने में अगर अच्छा में अगर आगे मुझे काम मिला तो मैं different roles कर सकता हूँ. I can play the character of Navy. I can play the character of Army also during this process. So yeah, it's a fortunate thing for me that I've chosen this.
Can you do something on your profile if I remember?
Yeah, I did one video, Rasam Rivaz. It's a Dogri video. Did you see that?
Or yeah, you just saw that
short clip.
All right. So that's beautiful. Looking someone from the Navy doing that.
That's lovely. Thank you so much. I really acknowledge. So that was the transitioning moment in my life when the whole thing changed in my life. Yeah, that's lovely. Yeah.
So what is the second project that you have in your hand?
I had certain projects. I had one modeling assignment and I had one fashion runway, but because of this COVID-19, everything has been postponed. The process is going on. Yeah, one Aura Fashion Week is there in Delhi. Abhi wo postpone hai for the time being, and another Fashion Week is also there in Mumbai. It's conducted by I don't know the exactly name of the curators exactly because they didn't disclose it right now. But these are the modeling assignments abhi for the time being it's going on. And one short film is also there, which has to be shot in Kashmir. But the thing has not been the process. Abhi things are happening. That is also there. Short film is also there. But just being devoted to the process here. And the things are happening, fortunately. This is what I believe in. Just be disciplined in your life. The things will definitely, just don't focus on the future. Focus on what you're doing now. And the future will definitely be in your favor. Whatever is going to happen, it's going to be in your favor.
We will be seeing you on TV very soon, I feel.
Arey, thank you so much. I really appreciate that. That's so kind of you. Lovely. Very gracious. I believe there are more questions coming.
Actually, there was a question regarding your exercise routine. Everyone wanted to know that.
Exercise routine?
Yeah. There was a question.
Exercise, what I do for the day, like how many exercises I do, types of exercises?
The kind of exercises you do, maybe it includes everything.
Okay, I'll tell you. In the morning I told you that I do yoga. I do meditation. It's also the part of the exercise. Exercise can be anything which is which keeps your body in moving. Like body is meant for movement. So I do yoga. So yoga mein I do different asanas. The best asana which I love is that bridge one, which you must be knowing, that bridge asana, jo piche haath karke aise karte hain. So that's my favorite one. It's very good for circulation. That's for skin also, yaar. A lot many people ask me ki aap skin ko kaise acha rakhte ho. So the more better circulation
you have. Even I have that question. Skin ko kaise acha rakhte
ho. So, that's you'll do these asanas with more better flow to your you know, whole scalp and your face. Your face will definitely have good radiance. And again, the good night sleep is very important. Aajkal log ek collagen aata hai. That's a hormone which is secreted by the body, and it helps in keeping your body's radiance, your face skin radiance, you know, bright and so. But usually people are taking some collagen supplement. There's no need to say, take such thing, yaar. Aap agar raat ko sote ho na, if you have a good night sleep, again, the good night sleep plays a very big role. Your skin will be very good. You will start noticing it from tomorrow. Agar aaj aap raat ko time pe sote ho, you know, the time of 12 to 3, it's the time jab deep sleep mein hote hai na, the real things are happening. We have some cosmos, some coordinates. I don't know exactly. I read it somewhere. I read it from Sadhguru. I follow him a lot. So, unhone kaha tha ki when you are in that period, na, then some magical thing is happening in your life. And it's everything is, you know, it has been processed, it has been framed in that way. When you sleep in that particular period, something magical is happening within your body. So make sure aap 12 se jo 3 ka time hai usme aap so. It's very important to give your body, you know, agar aap baad mein uth bhi rahe ho, doesn't matter, but make sure ki 12 to 3 you are in deep sleep. Or agar aapko deep sleep mein hona hai, you have to go to the bed by 11:30. That's very important. So yes, again, coming back to the exercises,
maybe soch rahi hu I will sleep at 12 and get up.
That's lovely, that's great. Well, I feel very humbled ki I've brought certain transition in someone's life. That's lovely. So yes, I'm coming back to the exercise regime. Then I do yoga. Uske baad I do some calisthenics. I do some power moves. Power moves mein I do some, you know, your body weight is required in that. You can do handstand. You can do human flag. No need to get worried if you don't know how to do human flag. You can watch certain tutorials on the YouTube. Agar aapko nahi pata human flag kaise kiya jata hai, handstand kaise kiya jata hai. These are certain power moves which require your bodily weight. You can do push-ups, you can do squats. Involve more of yourself into certain exercises jahan pe aapka body weight usage mein aaye, because it brings more you know, that what we say, more resilience in your joints, more resilience in your bodily tissues. So it's very good for your body. If you don't have certain equipments at your place, at your home, in this quarantine time, in this lockdown phase, agar aapko lagta hai ki aapke paas ye cheeze nahi hai, there's no need to worry, there's no need to go to gym. Aap ghar pe ye sab cheeze kar sakte ho. And follow some discipline. Aap apna pehle exercise ke pehle make sure ki aap jo bhi kar rahe ho, ek discipline bana lo, time table bana lo, kitne mujhe sets push-ups ke karne hai, itna mujhe ye karne hai. With that, you have a clarity in mind and you'll be able to accomplish your mission in a very well manner. So that's the key. And uske baad main apna aapko batata hu exercise regime. Ye mera subah ka ho gaya. Uske baad main exercise karta hu. I have some equipments because I'm a gym lover. I love keeping my body in shape, because I think for an actor, it's very important to keep your body appealing always. So I just love spending time in gym. Agar main book bhi padhta hu to main gym mein hi padhta hu, to mujhe kafi maza aata hai koi bhi main agar book pad raha hu to. Yes, so I just spend more time in my life in my gym, and I have small stage at my place. Ghar pe ek choti si jagah hai jahan pe main apne parents ko, apni family ko sham ko sofa pe bitha deta hu, and I just perform there. I do any dance step, I can I do anything. I put up something on the TV aur main dance karta hu, kuch prepare karke karta hu, kuch dialogue practice karta hu, kuch monologues bolta hu, something is there. Yeah, everything. Yeah, I just keep on doing these things. That's my exercise routine. Yeah, exactly. Confidence bhi aata, and I believe your family is one of the best audience, and they are at the same time exactly. They are one of the best critics to you. So yes, your family is one of the best audience. Yes. Yeah, that's my exercise
regime. I have also been a debater in college, so I know kaise lagta. You have to be very confident when you go on the stage and you have to speak and everything.
Okay, so you also register yourself in these activities, some drama or something? You did something?
No, I used to take part in debates and declamations, all of the competition in college.
Even that's a very lovely thing, na? Thinking that you're on the stage, having that power to control the audience. Speaking out that you know, that's the quality of being on the stage. Everyone watches you, exactly, and you are holding some part to lift everyone out there, and that's something I believe is what appealing factor of the actor is. you can reach to the maximum audience and you can influence them in the right way. I believe in Gandhian revolution that is, if you want to change, if you want to see any change in the world, be that change. Start something from you. It's not only a thing, but you have to actually manifest it. We have been listening since our childhood. Wo copies ke piche bhi likha hota hai. Wo hum classmate ki copies likhte the. Uske piche hota hai. Be the change which you want. But now is the time to implement it, because this is the peak stage. This is the 11th hour where we have to learn that this is the right time to manifest all those things. So we have to be the change which we want to see in the world. We can't just crib out everyone out there. Ki yaar, ye kya kar raha hai? Take your own take the responsibility of your own instrument. Be clear about ki what this instrument is doing on this planet Earth. If you're on this planet Earth, you have some duty towards this Earth. Dharti Maa ke prati hamari koi hamara kartavya aur hame use nibhana hai. That's the thing.
You have seen many of Sadhguru's videos. Even he keeps people motivating by the same way, that you, if you're on this Earth, all of you have some purpose.
Exactly, that's the purpose.
That you have to serve.
And I love the way you are promoting everything.
How do you look forward to collaborating with us?
I just got one of the message from one of my mate in the college. His name is Harin. And he brought this concept to me that we are we team are doing something like this. Because we remember, hum dono na college mein, we were very much fascinated with this idea ki hum munch start karenge apne college mein. We'll bring that culture in our college. Yeah. But somehow things didn't go in that way. So I am very fortunate that this opportunity came in my way. And I believe agar hum zindagi mein puri nishtha ke sath koi cheez chahte hain, to kisi na kisi samay, kisi na kisi moment, wo cheez wapis hamare paas aati hai. So this is what is happening right now. The action is the reaction is happening right now. Sorry?
The Om Shanti Om dialogue.
Yes, exactly.
Puri kainat,
shiddat se jao to puri kainat. Exactly, the world conspires in favor of you. Very well said. Very well said.
So, any last message you want to give to the audience?
Yeah, just completely live your life. Yeah, don't make life a suffer. Life is a beautiful phenomena which has to be lived every moment. This is one of the best time which you are getting with your loved ones. So spend this time in a very well manner. अपने चाहने वालों के साथ ये समय बिताओ और इस एक समय को मेमोरेबल बनाओ, ताकि आगे वाली जनरेशन जब आए और बोले कि दे लुक टू द हिस्ट्री, दे से यार दैट वाज अ अमेजिंग पीरियड द ह्यूमैनिटी हैड, दे हैड द टाइम टू ट्रांजिशन देमसेल्व्स एंड दिस इज द टाइम वी हैव टू सेट अ मार्क इन द हिस्ट्री. So yeah, let's do it together. Together we can win this war. Yes. So it's lovely connecting with you and I really appreciate the gesture which you had shown to me by connecting with me. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
And any message to us? Sorry.
We've just lost connection. We can just hold for a minute.
Recently, 2 days back, I read The Alchemist by Paulo. It's an amazing book. About the pronunciation of writer. I think it's
Poirot.
Okay. Yeah. Then I read one more book. It's a book by Hermann Hesse. He's an amazing writer. His book is Siddhartha. It's an amazing book. If you want to really know the real meaning of life, you can go for that book, Siddhartha. Mm. It's a lovely book, and by Hermann Hesse. And another book I recently I'm studying right now is Atlas Shrugged. Book Atlas Shrugged has wrote it, its volume. I love that book, and it's if you want to really again connection issues there.
Yeah.
Is it good?
Yeah, connection issues again. We can just hold for a minute or two, and then maybe we can just get back. Yeah.
बिल्कुल दक्ष देखेंगे आज. Someone is saying दक्ष देखेंगे आज. Going to its future for youngsters, definitely, for sure.
Yeah.
My voice is audible? All right. Yeah, they've already seen me. Let's go with the voice then. Okay, I'm talking about the listening stuff. You can listen to Sadhguru a lot. He's amazing guy. He's amazing soul, and his way of answering to the questions that he encounters is amazing. I loved his way of his wisdom. I just love him. And what else is there? Yeah, you can listen to Deepak Chopra also. He's from UK, United Kingdom. He's from India only, but he stays in UK. He's also an amazing guy. And what else is there? I love one more book. That's The Power of Positive Thinking by what's the name? Norman, I guess. He's also very amazing. And I also read one more book, The Monk Who Sold His Ferrari by Robin Sharma. That book is amazing. And what else is there? Sidney Sheldon is also a very amazing writer. Uski maine books padhi thi. If you want to really go for some literature site, and if you're going to for some fictional stories, if you really want to improve your vocabulary or your language, they usually have that thing. If you want to improve your vocabulary, she's amazing. Sidney Sheldon is amazing. I love her books. And yeah, I'll keep you posted about the books. Yeah, that's a really nice thing. Yeah, you guys have given me a new insight. I'll be, yeah, exactly. Whichever book I'll be going through from now, I'll be definitely keep you guys posted on that. And please follow me on that if you really want to know that thing. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I would just conclude by saying that it was a lovely, lovely, lovely session. And thank you very much for being here.
God bless you all. And hoping to see you guys very soon. Bless you all. Take care.
Alright, take care, sir. Bye bye.
Bye bye. Yeah, bye bye. Bye. Should I end the call or not the session?
Yeah, we would be telling you about the new another session very, very, very soon. You're always, always welcome. In every right. contribution you can give to us.
Right. Okay, take care. Bye. Take care.
Bye bye, sir. Bye. Take care.
Take care.